Hello, this is just a quick video to showcase my TV setup that I have here in the background. It's one that I made myself because I didn't really like existing smart TV interfaces, so I wanted to see if I could make my own. And it's actually quite simple how it works. It's quite a simple sort of combination of different technologies.
So this is actually just a Linux computer running a browser in constant full screen. So this is actually like a Firefox that's been modified a little bit, so you really never notice that it's just a browser. And that means that all these sort of apps are really just links to websites. So if I click here on Macs, it just takes me to the Macs website. I've forgotten to log in, but that means that anything can really be an app for my TV, like this random cat app that I have, which just uses like a cat as a service website that it links to. So this is the sort of remote that I use. It's this thing called an air mouse, which means that it's just like a regular mouse, but it figures out where to move the cursor based on how you're like tilting the mouse. And this one that I have also has a keyboard on the back that I can use to search for things. This is the back of the TV. It looks a little crazy. This is the remnants of what was once a laptop. Now it's the computer that sort of powers EarlGreyTV. I used this because a couple of years back, I accidentally spilled a cup of EarlGreyTea into its keyboard. And that's why the keyboard doesn't really work. But then I could use it for this, and that's how the project got its name. So a cool thing I have here is this thing called a CEC adapter. And that allows me to send through USB here commands through the HDMI into the TV screen here behind the computer. So I use this for when the computer is shutting off, it will also shut off the TV screen, meaning I don't have to use two remotes.
Thank you for letting me show off my crazy TV setup. I did write a blog post about this too. I'll put that in the description if you want to learn more about it. Thanks for watching.